Welcome to the ONRR Video Module on how to manually modify an existing OGOR header using the e-commerce system. This video is the first part of the Manually Modify Existing OGOR series, and you should watch this video before you watch the Manually Modify Existing OGOR Parts A, B, and C videos. This video series represents a complex example, and you should watch the entire series.
Generally speaking, you want to modify your OGOR in these situations. If there are minor changes to your OGOR, if you are changing the well completion code, if you need to add or remove a non-producing well, or if you need to modify one or two lines out of a very large report, or if you are changing the sidetrack code. For example, changing the sidetrack code of the 12-digit API well number from 00 to 01.
To begin, sign in to eCommerce. This will take you to your documents list. This page should look familiar.
Please see the complete Manually Submit OGOR series for more information. If you still have questions, please contact your Production Reporting Contact, or PRC.
In this example, we are going to modify an existing document in our document list. You can also create a modify type OGOR by manually entering the data into a new document.
First, you must find your previously submitted OGOR in your documents list. Once you find the OGOR that you want to modify, go to that line and click on Copy Specific. Then go to the OGOR Report Lease Line section and select the line or lines you want to modify. Select only the OGOR parts to be corrected.
Go to the Line Commands section and click Create Form. This will open the OGOR Header page. Because we copied a previously submitted OGOR, your operator number will already be populated. Enter a new document name in the Operator Assigned Doc Name field. Use a name that will help identify this modified report.
Go to the OGOR Report Lease Line section. Go to the Report Type column. This has a drop-down. Select Modify. Since we copied our previous OGOR, the remaining fields will be pre-populated.
Modify any of these fields if necessary. Save your OGOR. When you have completed your changes on the header, modify OGOR parts A, B, and/or C prior to validating and sending.
We will demonstrate modifying OGOR parts A, B, and C and how to validate modified OGORs in additional videos in this series.